clouds in the distance. And they stay away for a while. More fun at our camp.
Welcome to another episode of Beer League Hockey. My name is Charlie, and we're here at the still foggy Arcadia Ice Arena. As always, I will be powered by
Shamrock Farms. Oh yeah.
Today is first game back after like a week and a half, so I got a whole bunch of energy to burn off. So hopefully that's the case. I gotta wrap this up real quick. Traffic is real bad getting to the rink, so I only got 30 minutes to get ready, which is on the cusp,
on the very edge of my comfort zone. You don't mess with the goalie mojo.
But I did get my spot in the locker room, which is always awesome. And here,
my new room.
Yeah. No Dustin today. Sick tummy, I guess, from camping, maybe. But anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up. Meet you out on the ice. Thanks for watching.
Please like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Would like to hear from you. Thanks for watching.
It's humid, it's like nobody's business in this place. a nice one. Good game. Okay. Thank you, sir.